And now to developing news. One man was sent to a hospital following a shooting in Santa Maria. Police say they responded to reports of shots fired around 10:45 last night near Carlotti Drive and Donovan Road. Upon arrival, officers say they found a man who was suffering from non-life-threatening injuries. The victim was taken to the hospital. Police say he was being uncooperative with officers. No arrests have been made.